Well, how's everyone doing this beautiful afternoon? So nice to be among so many animal-loving, tree-hugging people like myself, like-minded people gathered in one place with a single message: human freedom, animal rights, one struggle, one fight. Here to spread the message of animal liberation and to let people know that the time has come for us to stop abusing and oppressing and exploiting animals once and for all. If you agree with that, say amen. Amen. All right, that is the last religious reference I will make, I promise. Well, last year I shared a little poem that I wrote about the topic of animal liberation and the human attitude toward non-human animals. It seemed to be a big hit, so I'm going to do it again for your delight and delectation, and then we'll get on to our next speaker. Animals are not ours to do with as we please. Animals are not products to be placed on shelves. Animals are not objects or commodities. Animals are not toys with which to amuse ourselves. Animals aren't clothing, transportation, or food. Animals are not here to languish in cages. Animals are not mere objects to be accrued. Animals are not actors who perform on stages. Animals are not things you purchase at markets. Animals are not here so we can experiment. Animals are not merely shooting targets. Animals are not trophies for the 1%. Animals are not furniture, key rings, or rugs. Animals are not art to be hung on a wall. Animals are not here to be made into Uggs. Animals are not gifts to be bought in a mall. Animals are not amusement park attractions. Animals are not trinkets, playthings, or machines. Animals are not here for our satisfaction. Our lives are not the ends to which theirs are just the means. Animals are sentient beings, just like you and me. Animals have families, sisters, and brothers. Animals have the right to live and be free. Animals are loving and care for each other. Animals have emotions, they weep and they mourn. Animals form social bonds, they laugh, smile, and play. Animals rejoice when their babies are born. Animals express themselves in quite lovely ways. Animals are like us in more ways than they are not. They value their lives just as we value our own. Loving them for who they are doesn't cost a lot. But if you cannot love them, then at least leave them alone. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.